Magpie. They found Tom lying face up on the barrow. His face was covered in blood and his eyes were missing. Plucked out by the devil, they said. It's what happens if you get too curious and see things that are best left alone, they said. Turn a blind eye or lose your eyes, they said. Bury him in the churchyard in an unmarked grave, they said. And they did. Don't ask too many questions, they said. And they didn't. There is no record of where in St. Peter's Churchyard at Hutton Cranswick in the civil parish of Wapentake of Hart Hill, East Riding of Yorkshire, Tom is buried. Tell people he left and went to sea and never came back, they said, and they did. Leave alone and forget it all, they said, and they did. That is why there is no official record of Tom's fate. But here is the true story of what happened. It was in the height of...